connect to the security management server with a console or SSH client, and run the vSEC config command. Select Register Service option from the menu. Press Enter to use the default service name, or enter a different name. When prompted to automatically set IP addresses on the security gateway from the NSX IP pool, enter Y. This assigns the IP gateway address from the NSX IP pool. Select the failure policy. Based on this policy, packets are allowed or dropped when the ESX kernel cannot communicate with the vSEC gateway agent. Enter and confirm the default administrator password for the vSEC gateway. Enter and confirm the SIG one-time password. Enter Y to register the service. Service registration was completed successfully. After you complete service registration, you can deploy the vSEC gateway with the vSphere web client. Log into the vSphere web client. In the vCenter home view, go to Networking and Security. Select the Installation tab on the left. Click Host Preparation in the central panel. Click Install for all clusters on which NSX is to be installed. Thank you for watching. Next video is creating a vSEC gateway IP address pool.